What's up, guys? It's your boy FC Arbor. Welcome back to Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga Part 4. We last left off on we battled Jango Fett. We were Anakin Skywalker. We just got to Geonosis, the outer space, with Padme. So we're gonna go in and save Obi-Wan, or you know, that's not exactly what happens in the movie. But I'm excited because that means that we're really close to having like that big battle between all the Jedis and then the droids. You know, they get cornered and then the clone army comes in out of nowhere with Yoda leading them. We're gonna see Count Dooku for the first time in this game. I'm excited to see him, and I mean, hopefully we'll be able to fight him. If my girl appears in this thumbnail, if this does, because again, I expect to end Star Wars 2 in this episode so we can start Star Wars 3 next episode, which is what I'm most excited about. But if we are gonna fight Count Dooku today, if we are going to like finish Star Wars 2, which again, that is my goal, she'll appear, my girl, in the thumbnail, and we'll have another lightsaber fight just like we did with Darth Maul. This time we'll have it with Count Dooku, either me being Obi-Wan or Anakin, and then, you know, she'll be the other person, either Anakin or Obi-Wan. But let's not waste any more time, guys. I'm really, really excited to see how they manage the whole like army, like clones against droids and everything. And let's just go ahead and start. Okay, so we're back. Yeah, the outer space of Geonosis. Let's go ahead and go. Ooh, I swear these planets always look so good from the outside. By the way, I like how they brushed off like the whole Anakin's mom. All he ever said to Padme was, "I couldn't get to her in time," and then nothing else was mentioned because Obi-Wan appeared and the comm link. And I get it, you know, it's a Lego game. At least they addressed it, because I don't think in the original Lego game they never showed a scene or addressed it. Yeah, they never did anything about that. And by the way, last episode, the beginning, I lost half of the footage because I wanted to take like thumbnail screenshots with like with some poses, you know, like with the character. But I realized that clicking the same button that you record with to take the screenshot, I guess it stops and deletes what you recorded, and then it continues after you took the screenshot. So it's really weird how that works. But I'm just not gonna take a screenshot because it wasn't even worth it. Okay, anyways, I want Anakin. I want to be a Jedi, bro. What you doing? Okay. Oh, right. She's saying it's this way, but this time I'll follow the GPS, because last time...
Fancy learning something new? Nice. I've just been given an update.
Wait, what is this? I'll just read this one. Out of the way, people. Whee!
Exactly. Oh, shoot! Locals.
It's so hard to control, bro. Trying to boost, it's not boosting. Why, is there any... I'm not gonna. It ain't worth it. Nope, I wanted to. There we go.
Oh my. We're not getting down there, are we?
Yes.
Now come on.
What is this for? What is this for? I mean, I can't see anything. Ooh, hello. There? I'll do this in my spare time. Let's continue with this story. Them puzzles, man. It ain't for me. You know, I also started playing Jedi Fallen Order, and man, do I suck.
I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Wait.
Oh my god.
I was about to say,
bro. Okay, nice. I was about to say, are we not gonna play this part? Surely lead us to safety.
Well, there goes that plan.
Care to diplomatically solve this one?
With pleasure.
Here, let me be Padme and try the shooting in this game. Take that, boy. What, do I shoot this?
Oh.
Out of the way, Anakin. Come on, come on, boy. Come on, boy. What's shooting at me? Ah! Oh, no wonder. I was like, what's in the way? What? R. Oh, so I don't have to aim. I could just press R and it's aiming by itself. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. You can do better than that, boy. Who else wants it? Ah. Come on. Dead.
If they wanted our help, they would. Ah!
Oh my god.
Great timing, you two. Can you start up those power cells?
Hmm. Ah. Cool way of doing it. What power cells? Wouldn't I need whatchamacallit, Anakin? Or do I just break this? Ah, okay. What the freak? I didn't mean to do this. What the heck? This is so cool. Wait, can I switch it to you? Oh, wow. What the heck? See, oh, yeah. See, I was holding circle to build. And it just this boy really detached himself. Come back. Oh, it's so cool. What the freak? Hell yeah, they made C-3PO a lot better in this game. Oh, come on, boy. You don't want to be ass slow. What the heck? Is that a red light? What? Yeah, I saw that, right?
Another way to charge those power cells.
Yeah, I saw that. Anakin's lightsaber was red. His brother was like, hold up, that's the wrong color. Nah, bro. That's... Oh, this game. I swear, bro, they're doing it smart. Okay, I forgot how to do this. Oh. Was that it? No, it wasn't. I see. Okay. Yeah, no. This goes here. Go down. Oh. No, wait. Can I do the other one? I can only do... Okay. No, okay, no. It's fine. I get it. Yeah, you go there. Nope. Select. There we go. The other way. And there we go.
Master Anakin, you will have to charge the last one.
Say less. Look at that! Look at that! It's red!
Anakin,
it's red!
Can you pass the charge between the two?
Oh my god, the jokes! Oh damn, look at his flips! Look at this boy's flips! Wait, how did you flip, bro? Oh, that's so sexy. But that's so cool. It was red. It was like, wait. Hold on. Hey, something ain't right. Why is it red? That's good, bro. That's good. What am I doing? Why would I take it off? Find the route to the Dreyfus. I mean, what was the point of that, though? Can I move? Oh, it's because it stays in cover.
Why couldn't Obi-Wan go missing somewhere safe and quiet?
Oh my gosh. Ah, they killed Padme! Ah. What the heck?
Dooku's come here, boy. Must be growing by the hour.
Ah. All right, I want to try this move. Let me see if I can do it right. Oh, there we go. Let's go. I like when they crash into the ground like that.
Does he work here?
Hey, I want to speak to your manager.
Oh my God, Anakin! No, no, no! Don't. Did you just get turned into a Karen?
R2? You still there, buddy?
All right, gonna have to. Where's R2? Why R2? Find the route. Wait, why can't I turn the screen? Okay, here we go. Aha! Wait, what if I... Okay, never mind. I thought R2 would do something like special as well if I hold circle. Come on.
Machines building machines.
Wait, what? Where? Oh. See, why can't I fly? And do you think I could fly? How do I jump on that? See, I have to jump on this. Hell yeah. Hey. I'm just another droid. I'm gonna just jump here, and then I'm gonna just make it here. Hell yeah. Was I going the right place? No, I wasn't. Okay, well, that was a waste. Why would you want me to go this way? Oh, I see it. Ah, damn it, Archer, you came back. I see it, though. I have to break that. Come on. Yep. And yep. Cool. There we go.
Look, we can get the belt back online for Master Anakin and Miss Padme.
I need the force for this. Oh, that's kind of cool. Okay, how do I just break this as well? Break this. There we go. There we go. What am I doing here? Oh, what the heck? Ah! Hey, buddy. Is that it? Let me exit. That should be it. Right? No, it's still here. No, wait. Is it? Okay, yeah. What'd I miss? Come on, get up. Do I just break these? Ah!
Do you come up with these ideas?
Ah, okay. Ah, ha-ha. Oh, that looks blue, so it looks like R2's job. One of these again. Nope. This one first. Oh, it doesn't matter. Nope, the other way. Yas! You do a lot more here than you do in the original game. Like, when you play this level in the original game, you don't do... I mean, you do a stuff, but not as much as this.
Obi-Wan is still in serious
danger. Oh, grapple. Oh!
We have to get through this factory.
Can I grapple? Oh, what the heck? Ah! Oh, my money! Oh my God, can I... There we go.
That legendary Jedi wisdom.
Wait, then how do you... Ah. Come on, get up. Thank you. Now, I saw you could use the force here. Ooh. Now, go this way. Wait, can I just cut a small hole? I don't want to do all that. No? Fine. Damn it. They thought of everything. I mean, I'm still wasting time, to be honest, by going all the way around. I could have just done in the middle, but I don't want to risk it. Come on, that should be it. Hell yeah. What do we do here? Get all these coins, though. Aha, break. Oops, sorry, Pepe. Did I mean to do that? I guess I did. Aha! What are we doing? Ah. Fairly easy. Oh. So I needed to do that then. I thought that was gonna be like something extra.
I'm serious now. Where is your manager?
Oh my god. Like this, boys. I'm missing every shot. Hey, let's go, Anakin. I still want to be you, so let's go. Okay, there we go. They need it to be activated. Ew! Ha! That ain't gonna do bits, boys. What the? Wait, what? Okay, how do I block? Hold on. Stop taking cover. Ha! Damn! There we go. Still gotta learn them combos. What's this for? Do I just break it? I'm pretty sure I do. Break all of this. Who said that? Hello. Watch this. Ah, oh, come on. And bye. And oh, let me just hold you. And adios! Ah, oh, damn it. Let me just do this faster by doing this. And I almost fell. I got scared. Alright, let's just go.
R2, 3PO, this
way, come on guys. Oh, we good? What are we waiting for? Wait, what? Break apart. What the heck? It took him apart. Oh, this is cool. I'm gonna put you now. Hold on. What the? How do I put you back? Oh. Buddy, I'm sorry. Can I put you back? Okay, he doesn't want to be put back. Do I just break this? What am I doing here? Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Do I aim? How do I throw you? Wait, okay, I switch into you. No. Let me just get my legs back. Where are my legs? Aha. Uh-huh. Ah. Wait, I tried that with Anakin. Come on, hurry up. Thank you. Is this where we're gonna succumb, Dooku?
Padme, no!
Wait, what? Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. I got this. Give me Anakin again, please. You're not gonna let me be Anakin?
We have to get Padme out of here quick.
Damn, boy. Alright. You take care of this, Anakin. For some reason, the game doesn't want me to be you. Even though technically I'm supposed to be R2-D2. I literally saw the blue thing.
Have I gotta get kidnapped by Tusken Raiders to get a little help over here?
Ooh! What the heck? Can I just drop off? Yeah. Oh, nice! Pizza, pizza, name Squeezer. Hold up. Hold your horses. Okay, this is where they get captured, right? Yeah. Oh. What the?
Don't move, Jedi.
Let's go, Django.
Take them away.
What the?
Missile propose emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.
As my first act with this new authority,
sorry.
I will create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats of this.
I will take what Jedi we have left and go to Geonosis and help Obi-Wan.
Visit, I will. The cloners on Kamino.
Boy, really? Oh, shoot! I'm Mace Windu! What the heck? At the way, bro, let me be Mace Windu. Hold up.
We should hurry and get to Geonosis. Obi-Wan may be in real trouble.
Alright, boy, let's see the only purple lightsaber in Star Wars. Nope. Let me get far away. Wait, I have Kit Fisto. Oh, what the f- Oh, shoot! Okay. Nope, can I just see your lightsaber? Ah! Damn! You saw the flips he does? Oof. Oh my god. Look at them flips, boys. Look at them flips. Okay, I'm playing too much. My bad. Just look at them flips. What about y'all? What can y'all do? Let me see your green lightsaber. Yeah, I know who you are. Oh, you're whack, bro. What the frick is this? They did you wrong, boy. Just like they did in the third movie. They did you really wrong. Okay, what about you? Oh, you got a blue. Nope. There we go. Ah, colors! Okay, I mean, yeah, you're normal. You're normal. I mean, you couldn't kill Mace Windu with that, but it's alright. We got new Jedi people. I'm surprised though, because like this part of the game is a little bit unnecessary. Like, we don't really get to see Mace Windu like go from Coruscant to Geonosis. Like, he just appears on Geonosis. So I am a little bit surprised that they included this section in the game. But I mean, hey, we get to play him, so I mean, it's cool. I guess you always gotta have something different with these games. Okay. Ew. Let's go. Travel. Pressing X. Travel. Hello. Finally. Alright, bye guys. Have fun. Damn, you know, Mace Windu, bro, I feel like, I mean, it is probably a known fact, and I'm probably just stating the obvious, but besides, so, for me, I feel like Yoda is the most powerful Jedi, like, in this, prequel trilogy, and then Mace Windu comes in second, because I have a big feeling that if Anakin and Mace Windu would fight, I feel like Mace Windu would win. It's just that, you know, he got his hand cut off, and... well, you know what happens. I don't think I'm spoiling anything that happened in the movies. I'm pretty sure if you're watching me, out of all YouTubers, play a Star Wars game, like story mode, I'm pretty sure you know what's up. Let's go! Oh. What you got? Woohoo! Oh, wrong button. There we go. No, is that what I wanted to do? Block. Oh, let's go, boys. Where's the other guy at? Let me see the way you threw the lightsaber. Let's fight a little bit more before we continue. And then you take this, and then I'm gonna throw you this at your face. And yeah, haha, that's what's up. I'm gonna try something real quick. Hey, buddies. I'm gonna just hold. Can I hold you? Force hold you. No? Okay, I guess not. Alright, come on. Come on, boys, give me something. Come on, boy. overpowered, bruh. Too easy. Woo! We're about to see Count Dooku! So like, this is where the game
to come and rescue you.
Leaves good off. Good job. Oh my god.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
What the? Oh. Did I just say that? Did I really just go, oh, to a Lego piece? I mean, to like, oh, like, is she okay? Is she hurt? Obviously. What am I doing? Okay, there we go. I was like, what's going on? Oh, okay. I'm free.
I can get you out of those
damn.
Hold on.
Pemba cannot make that jump, but whatever.
Here, boy.
Ah!
Good job. Really, ooh, this time.
Go here. Come on. What am I? Can I just turn into Anakin? My lightsaber, guys. Go here. What the heck? Why can't I jump? Yeah, okay. Oh, I have to look up for that. There we go. There we go. Ah! Wait, why is it going on its own?
Which one first, Master?
Ooh.
Take your pick. I'm not too fussy.
Come on, boy.
Come on, Kenobi. Your Padawan is watching.
Ha ha ha. What the freak? Oh, shit, so we have to. Oh, damn, we have to kill all three. I'll kill this one with Obi-Wan, because I think that's how it is in the movie. Oh my god, how do you dodge again? Like, how do you get out the way? I don't know. Wait, I can force trick you, or what's going on? Ah! Why is that on your head? I'm trying to use the force on you, but it's not working. Ah, whatever. Can I rate that? Come on. I'm gonna die! Get out the way! Hurry up! He's down, hurry up. Come on, you're almost dead. One more! Let's go!
Let's keep going!
Nothing. I'm recording, and I think you're about to play in a little bit, because we're about to fight Count Dooku. No, don't worry, I got you. Oh, what the heck? You have a gun. Ooh, nice flute. I literally said that.
I don't think it can take much more.
You must. How come Padme has no weapon? Look at her face. I'm literally beating this guy up with just... just punches. No way. Oh, shoot. Get out the way.
Just one left now.
Okay, cool. I'm still punch you anyways. Where's Anakin? It's Anakin's turn. Can't switch to anyone. I see him. He's right there. Come on, change it to Anakin. Anakin. Is that wanting to switch? Okay, it's not. Okay. It's cool. Come on.
It's getting weaker. Let's keep at it.
I'm the only one doing. Anakin's just standing there. Damn, Padme with them flips. Oh, this is so easy. Come on, and done. You're done. Bye. There we go.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
Oh.
This party's over.
Hey!
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
Is that a cake? Oh my god. Hey, let's go.
Dooku's droid army. Obi-Wan was right. Then war will soon begin.
Look around, master.
And I'ma just throw you over here. Woo! Get my lightsaber out, boys. Oh, look, it's this guy. I can't turn it to him? Whoa, what the... Oh. Jango Fett again.
Bounty hunter!
See, supposedly... I'm not trying to be...
Hey, alert, masters. This bounty hunter is clever and well-prepared.
Ah, damn it. I can only be these three.
Up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive.
Hey, yeah, Mace Windu. Oh my god. Does he mean me or you? Come on, guys. I don't even know where he's at. Oh. Damn. Come on, boy. Come on, Jango. Come on, Jango. Nah, don't leave. Woo! You see them dodges, boys? You see them dodge? Oh, flamethrowing stuff. Okay. Is that C-3PO? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There he is. Ah. Boom, boys.
It takes more than fireworks and a jetpack to defeat a Jedi.
You tell him, Master Windu.
Yes. Thank you, Master Mundi.
Oh, my God.
Supportive as always.
Come on. Come on. Don't run away like that. I'm back. Oh, shoot. There's this one Jedi. A Jedi Master. He looks like an alien.
We have no such thing on Glian Sel. Perhaps Wulri would insult
me. What the heck? Where I didn't know, but he like does like electricity, like yellow kind. What happens if I get close? Oh, nothing? Ah! Okay. I thought... It's because... You know how that exclamation mark comes above droids when they're about to do something to you, like, up close? I thought I could push triangle on him and, like, deflect the flame or something. Come on, boy. You ain't doing stuff to me. You're dead. Oh! Slow-mo? Oh, how are they gonna do this? Oh my god. Ah, they don't chop his head off. Oh, okay. What the heck? That was worse than Mace Windu. Boy got a smoothie. Wait, then how would Boba want his revenge? Oh my god. Okay, I guess he wouldn't want it anyways, because he gets- Oh wait, what?! Of course they didn't kill him!
The Jedi have amassed a huge army.
My master will never allow the Republic to get away with this treachery.
The Death Star!
I'll take the designs to call
the Death Star! Oh my god.
It will be much safer there.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause. He will.
Look over there.
What the heck? Just passed by. What was I gonna say? Of course they didn't. Wait, then how are they gonna do it with Count Dooku in the third episode when Anakin's supposed to cut off his head? Because they didn't care Jango. He was right there.
Don't let your personal feelings get in the way. Follow that speeder.
Okay, I think this is where we're about to have the Count Dooku fight. Come on. Let's get to it. Yeah, I just want to continue. Come on, we're about to have this fight.
We must follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty.
Exactly. Where am I going? It's this way. Stop it. Okay, no, I'm not doing that. It's hard to control.
How are we gonna get up there, Master?
There'll be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Damn, all the way up there? Did I just drop down by accident? Oh my god. Ah. I'm just sprint. That's the fastest you go, bro. You're a Jedi.
Good to see you're alive. We were following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
I mean, we don't really need your permission, bro. We're generals. But okay. What the heck? Okay, I need to let this thing do its thing. There we go. Whew, but if I come Dooku. Okay, here we go. Showering. Boy. Oh my god.
We're trapped.
What? We're not gonna fight him like that. Alright, we're not gonna fight him yet.
It is imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master. Which way shall we proceed, Master?
It matters not. So long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet.
It matters not. Trying to sound like Yoda, bruh. Come on, let me just get them coins. Hell yeah. Okay. Ah! I'm like, you obviously want me to lift this somewhere. Release. Oh, come on. I thought it would place it by itself. Oh, what's going on? Why did I do that? Okay. Should be the last one. What's the purpose of this? Why? Get it? Because I made a Y. You were right there. You could have pulled it with on your own, without needing to use the Force. If anything, you could have used the Force from all the way down there. Come on, boys. Nope, someone wanted to do. Right, come on, let's create this space. Can I just go up and do this? There we go. And no, oh, thank you, Obi-Wan. Just one more, and that's it. What is this? I don't know. Where am I going? Man, why do I gotta do all this to get to Count Dooku? Was it because the movie was gonna end so fast that you have to add some extra stuff? Didn't happen in the movie, but I guess they did the same thing with Darth Maul, kind of. Ooh!
Dooku obviously doesn't have many guests.
Oh, look at this, bro. Oh, this is beautiful. Look at that. No. Check it out. Look at this. Oh, wow. Can I run faster, though? Oh, that's cool. Ooh. No? Really? Alright, whatever. Yeah, I mean, it says it right there. Like, if you find useful players to destroy stuff. Damn, though. Look at the lights. I don't know why the green looks more brighter. Oops, my bad, Obi-Wan. I don't have to fight you yet. That's in the next movie. Hell yeah. Oh, they didn't see you there. Do I climb this? Do I destroy this? Do I destroy something around it to build something like these things? There we go. What? Light trap? Sonic cannon. We'll do the light trap. I'm a little bit too lazy to do.
Move, master. This is the right way. I can feel Dooku.
I can feel him too, master. Oh, sorry. That's just you. It's very dark in here.
Oh my gosh. There he is!
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
Hey. Is that a baby thing? Why?
You go in slowly on the left.
Oh, it's a lollipop.
No, Anakin, no!
There it is.
My Jedi powers are far beyond you. Now back down.
So elegant. Count to go. Let me get my girl. I will be right back.
All right, guys. I got my girl. Finally. So we're going to fight Count Dooku. Now, if you did notice, yes, I'm wearing a different shirt. And I will tell you more about that towards the end of the video. But you're basically going to be seeing my face throughout the whole video from now on, because it's not the same day that I was recording. Some stuff happened. My girl got busy, so we finally were able to record this this part of the battle of, you know, with Count Dooku in this video. But I'll explain more of that. I mean, you just want to see us fight, so babe, here you go.
Thank you.
So we're gonna go ahead and fight Count Dooku. Now, do you remember watching Star Wars 2? I don't know if you do or not, but I mean, when I show you this scene, you'll probably remember, but this is when Anakin Skywalker is still young, Obi-Wan Kenobi is still young. So it's the second movie. They're about to fight Count Dooku. So, let's go ahead.
My Jedi powers are far beyond yours.
So, Count Dooku, back down. Okay, same thing. Think so. Press anybody. Okay, there you go. Okay, so you're Anakin. You're Anakin. And you're getting whooped right now. I can see from this part of the camera. Do you remember how to play or not? All your buttons are right. This tells you how to play. It's this one. No, don't worry. I don't know how many people commenting on me. I'm helping you by putting the lights there. Can you take a knack at it? Wait, where are you going? Okay, so we took... Oh look, it's the Death Star plans.
Fight us yourself, Dooku! Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him.
Okay, so we're gonna use the force here. Alright, defend me, babe. I'm in here. Wait, I'm this girl? Salute. That's me. Salute. They're shooting at me. No, that's me! That is me! Kill this guy. Kill this guy. He's shooting at me.
Get him back on our level.
Wait, what am I doing? What is it that I'm doing? Oh, I just take it out the way. Oh my god. I thought I was like connecting it to something. Do I use it? Or do I just climb? Ah. Ah, there we go. Oh, look, babe. Come here. Come do this with me. I'm right over there.
Where do I go?
So, get close to this. Like, in front of this. Can your camera that way? Or do I have to get off this? Or I think it's just one at a time. Okay, yeah, we're head up. It's just one at a time. Oh, shoot! Oh, yeah. He's gonna get down. Yeah.
We've interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Shoot. Where is he? Oh, they look at these lightsabers. Look how they light up the whole room. Oh, I love this game. I love this game. They did a really good job with it. There he is. Look at that. Ooh. Oh, shoot. Bev, come on, man. Bev, go to him. What are you doing? Why are you walking so slowly?
It's not running.
Like, what is that? Okay. You got this. I'll be there in a minute. You're not. Okay, now. And you're killing me.
Ah!
I'm gonna hit you. Dang! Because he's gonna throw the thing at you and you're gonna have to wait. Oh, wait. It's split. Your nails gonna let you for a second. Keep fighting me! I want the blue lightsaber. The red lightsaber is the bad guy. Okay, he's gonna go away.
Why do you flee from us, Dooku? Are you scared?
Okay, same thing.
So, Kenobi, yeah, have you taught him nothing?
He's a slow learner.
And you killed me.
No, you didn't. You
killed me. Okay.
We have to get him back down here.
I know. Because it's dark. I'm walking slowly. Same thing. This is a cold out. No, don't hit me.
Kenobi, you disappoint me.
Powerful you have become.
Oh, Yoda! Yoda!
The dark side I sense in you.
And we're gonna be jumping like crazy. You remember that now? Am I Yoda? You're Yoda!
More than any Jedi. Even you.
Ah, look, look, look,
you learn. You still have.
No, just keep fighting him. Ah! Hey, look at him. Man, he's still pushed. Get him back. Okay, he climbed up again. He's gonna steal the plants.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us. The Force will be.
Circle. There we go. I just climb up.
Okay.
So go all the way to the right and then up.
Oh, okay.
All the way up and then to the left. And then up and then to the left. There you go. Now fight him. I ran the wall. There you go. I saw that. I was like, wait, you landed on top of nothing and then fell. Ooh, look, both green lightsabers. Oh, there you are. I got glow stick. Oh, yeah. Oh! Get a Aim that towards him. There you go. There you go. Oh yeah. Wait, why can't they jump? I think I should have backed. I don't know. That was my bad. Finish him off, Dave. He's about to die. Yoda's the one that fights him last. Okay, but number 20. Oh, it's all three of us! Oh, that's so cool! I don't think he's pressing it. It's insane, man.
Oh no, it's just. Okay.
What will you have, my old Padawan?
Cut the hand.
Just the beginning.
Cut the hand. Oh my god. Yeah, Death Star plan. Look, it's Padman.
Anakin.
This is where we see Count Dooku meet Darth Sidious.
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Oh, that's when they get married. Look at the kids. Oh my god. The rings. Oh. Met the stool. Let's see right there, George. Here we go. We finished. Now we're going to Star Wars 3. Oh, we finished it, yeah. Trophy earned, Attack of the Clones. We need to skip all this. Damn. I mean, finally, you know, we're going to go into one of my favorite Star Wars movies, Star Wars 3. See, I told you that we would finish Star Wars 2. Yeah? Only 32% though, damn. There's so much more to explore there. There you go, Revenge of the Sith! That one's gonna be on the next episode. I'm excited for this one. Especially for this scene. Like, there's so many Star Wars fights. Not Star Wars fights, lightsaber fights in this movie. Yeah, there's so many fights in this one. This is where Anakin becomes Darth Vader. This is gonna be the first we see Darth Vader. And then we move on to the fourth. There's Luke, Obi-Wan, you know, the old guy. Keep going all the way. I don't know if you knew too, babe, but it also has the Rey movies. Rey's right there. BB-8. There's Kylo Ren. There's Rey. Yeah. It all started with this first one. We just finished the second one, and now we're going to go on to the third. That's going to be on the next episode. So, again, thank you guys for watching this video. I got a new computer. That's why you're seeing more of my face, because I'm no longer just recording from the storage of my phone. It's recording from my computer. I'm using a Elgato capture card. I'll do another video on that if y'all want me to, but for the next video, you're gonna see all of my face well placed, so you can see my reactions to this and not just my voice. But yeah, I mean, guys, and with this microphone that I got, you're finally able to hear me better. It's crispier, it's better, and you'll see more of this. So, babe, thank you for being a part of this fight with Count Dooku. I'm pretty sure...
You're welcome.
Oh my god. I'm pretty sure that you're going to come back at the beginning of this episode. Because do you remember watching Star Wars 3? Do you remember how in the beginning they're both in space in their ships? Yeah, so I'm going to need you for that one too. Because I don't know if you remember, but they fight Count Dooku again. Do you remember? You don't remember, really? When they're in the ship and the Chancellor is tied to his chair, Anakin's about to kill him, and then he says, "Get it."
Oh yeah.
It's in this one, so we're gonna need you for this one again. But for now, I mean, hey, thank you for being a part of this video, and I hope you enjoyed. Okay.
You're welcome.
this one.
Alright then, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Please subscribe, like, comment down below what your favorite Star Wars movie is. And I'll see you in the next one in the Star Wars story Revenge of the Sith. Peace out, guys. Bye. Don't forget, subscribe to us. Yeah, I said subscribe to FCI Baro. I said subscribe to FCI Baro. I said subscribe to FCALBAIAR.